they talk about finding gold in the hills of California. I found a gold mine maybe 8 miles from my house. Steve, my friend's like, just like, so what do you want to do? I'm like, what do you think I want to do? How much for all the cars? Just, I will buy all of them so I can get that 911S. None of the cars are in good shape. So he's like, well, I'll talk to the Denises about it. They go from pick and pull is going to give them $250 a car or whatever, however that deal works, to, well, how much is it worth? I was like, how much money can I scrape together? I put together the money and buy the cars. And then the process begins of removing them from the property. So I had to dig out the entire driveway, top to bottom, leaf blower, shovels, everything, just to get a truck down there. We get all 5 cars in. I also in the deal got the entire library, all the contents of both the sheds. So I go through the shed. The 911S had Weber's on it. I go in the shed, everything's labeled. There's a bag inside a box labeled 911S fuel injection. All of it. The pump alone is worth thousands of dollars. To find a complete 69 setup is almost impossible. Just sitting in a box.